So Cromartie, Antonio Cromartie, signed with the Colts. He took the $3 million deal and immediately settled a child support fight with his baby mama and apparently avoided jail in the interim. He was delinquent on payments to his oldest child, one of 13 children he has. Listen, here's the deal. This guy will never make it with 13 children paying all these women off and all these child support payments because he's not going to have another job in the NFL soon. Do you understand? He barely got this job. Is that about right? He's down to his last straw in the NFL. Like, he's down to, really, I think, one or two seasons maximum. Does anyone not believe that? And how in God's name then, because that money he just got from the Colts, he's basically playing this year, it would appear to me, for free. And then, so in other words, all the money's gone. He's playing for nothing. He'll do anything for money. Like, he'll do commercials, anything, endorsements, anyone that he can make money off of, believe me, he's going to do it. So this is what happens, obviously, when you have 13 kids. And you're not with any of these women, and all you have to do is send them money? Can you imagine a life like that? I'd kill myself. Seriously. What would you do if you had five kids you were doing that for? How about four? How about three of them? How would you like to pay for three kids for the rest of your life that you don't live with their mother, and you just pay them money? Because that's what these chicks do. They want money, and they do nothing. Let's face it. I guarantee you 80 to 90% of them do nothing. They sit around all day screaming and yelling on the phone at him to give him money, right? Because he's a pro football player. But his days of being a pro football player are numbered. So what's going to happen is he's going to pay this one chick off. That's one. What about the other 12? This guy is doomed. I guarantee you, like, in 2 years he's in jail because he can't pay the child support payments. Because he's such a loser. I mean, let's face facts. Anyone that has 13 children with different women, I'm sorry, you're a loser. There's something wrong with you. You're demented. You've got to be sick in the head to have that many kids with that many different women. Honestly, can anyone dispute that? Who in their right frowning mind would go out and do it twice, let alone 13 times? After two, I'd go get snipped so fast your head would spin. This guy continues to, I mean, lava city, this guy. He's lava. He's Hawaiian Islands lava. He's just pouring babies out all over the world. What is wrong with this clown? Seriously. He got a deal and paid off his baby mama. Are you kidding me how ridiculous this sounds? He's got 13 of them he's got to pay off. Are you kidding? I would honestly slit my wrists over this if I were him. I'd be like, I can't take it. Who would do this? He doesn't have any more opportunities. The only reason they signed him, why is he not on any other team? The only reason he got signed is the only reason he'll get signed anymore. When someone like Vontae Davis blows out his leg, they got to get someone, so they call him up because there's no one else. He can still play football, there's no doubt about it. But why is it that nobody wants him around? Why is it that no one will give him a contract beyond 1 year? Because he's not worth it. And because they know that all they're doing is getting his services so that they can pay his baby bills. Right? Isn't that the gist of it?